Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching my playthrough of Inside. And we're picking up pretty much exactly where we left off from last time. That's right, Mr. Garibaldi. So we made it through a creepy... Oh, look, here's more of this. Made it through a creepy... didn't look like a slaughterhouse. So I'm not sure why all the hogs were in there, but I have no idea what this place is supposed to be either. Can we... Okay. Well, maybe we weren't supposed to pull it all the way out. Ah, that's why. Derp. There we go. All right. And a one, and a two, and a alley-oop. Alright, this looks like a place where I'm gonna die horribly. Well, maybe not. Alright. Oh! Okay. Really? Oh, can I just jump across? Yeah, I can. Look at that. Let's see, what can we do with this? Not much. Oh, you know what? This is what I need to do. I'm pretty sure this is what I need to do right here. Nope. See, because I think I need to get this thing to lift up and lift up on that platform. Lift up on that platform. And or I can just jump across. Okay, that's what I have to do. There we go. Grab the thing. Up you go. Ah, no! I wonder if you could fall, or die from falling too far. And grab. And grab. Okay, there we go. Now I should be able to push this thing off. Oh, I wouldn't have been able to tip it over anyway. Well. Oh, yeah, you can. You can die from falling too far. I had the right instinct to run. And, all right, we'll head back down there and see what's what. And I guess we'll just jump. Did you see that? Yeah, that little blinking light. What was that about? Oh boy. There. Okay, there's got to be something I can pull so I can get up on that. Oh, maybe this thing itself. It seems like a heavy thing, though. Huh. Yeah. Okay. Well, let's see if that did anything over here, then. I'm not sure that it did. No, it did. Oh, you know what? I guess I can just... well, I'm glad I went back. There we go. Okay. Yeah, this is really... This is really bizarre. What's going on? Okay, what am I supposed to do with these? Ah, aha. Okay, these are okay. Well, I think I see what I need to do. Okay. All right, so these guys are gonna be... Maybe, oh. Okay. That's what I needed to do. Get out of there. I had him on the wrong side of the door. Yep. Okay. Now we even out the positions and hey, look at that. Tracks as quickly as possible. Some kind of sound coming from over here. Okay, that looks like quite a drop. This looks like I'm supposed to do something with this. Nope. Alright, well, let's just see what happens then. Entirely too much noise here. Okay. So I guess I need to... Yeah, there we go. Because it didn't look... Yeah, there wasn't anything to... Come on, hurry up. Go, go. You know what? There we go. Come on, get up the thing. There we go. Why would I have wanted to turn that on? Oh shit. No. There we go. Now, all I have to do is get across. And hide. And go. And hide. And go. Things. And why would they need two of them set up there? That's weird. Alright, well, we'll just see what happens. Beat it. All the marching out there is, like, really creeping me out. Whoa, hello, hello, hello. Oh, good. And it's going to be watching me, huh? I think there's some leeway in there. I give it. If I just hadn't turned around. Oh, great. I'm a little slow, but yeah, what are you going to do? Not quite in sync, but thank goodness I don't really have to be. About turned around again. Alright, get off of me. Seriously. No thanks. Hey, what the? I guess maybe I was supposed to run. I guess. Should have done something. So I guess as soon as the flashlight gets on me, there's got to be a better way of doing that, because I could not have. Huh. I don't see a way around that. Don't know what I could do differently here. Maybe jump a little sooner. Okay, quit eating me and just let me try this again. Nope. Jumping sooner doesn't help. I don't know. Don't actually know what to do. Well, let's just see. Okay, here we go. There we go. Me away from the dog, thank you very much. We'll go ahead and grab this because it looks like we're gonna need it. There we go. Mind control thing, that's just really, really creepy. Okay, we need to push across the rest of this. What do I don't need to be there. Okay. I guess. Maybe? Oh look, there's another thing. There's another little pressure pad up there. Or maybe it just needs to be pushed once. Huh. Well, see, there's another one up there. I wonder. Well, alrighty then. That's all right. So now jump back. Oh. Okay. I forgot that I guess I didn't realize that everybody jumped out of the thing. Okay, so let's do this. And it looks like this will be the last puzzle of the episode, but it's a good one to go out on. So we need to make sure that I'm going to be on the platform when I fall. There we go. Get back in there. Thank you very much. All right. Let's see what I need to do. That one's easy. And see ya. Alright guys, thanks for watching. This has been part two of Inside. I'm having a blast playing this, and I hope you're enjoying watching it. You know, spoiler warning, I guess, in the second episode, is, you know, could have been worse. I had thought to lead off with that, but I didn't remember it until just now, so I'll put that in the description of the video, but by now most of y'all should have some idea of, you know, what a playthrough is going to reveal. But yeah. While I swim around, there's probably a thing where I get to go under. Alright. We'll save that for episode 3. Thanks for watching, guys. See y'all next time. Bye.